is the purpose of the programmatic cooperation between the Ministry and UNESCO IAG that started in 2003?
Let me first say that I'm very happy with this cooperation, because we have already a cooperation that started in 2003. So we met each other around several years, and I really like this cooperation. The purpose of this cooperation is to develop applied knowledge. Applied knowledge, which is very important to realize water safety, not only in the Netherlands, but also in the other parts of the world. When you look to this world, a lot of people live already in deltas, and this number will increase. Water safety is very important in deltas, and to develop knowledge to protect the deltas is very important. And the cooperation between UNESCO IHA and the Ministry and Rijkswaterstaat will really help to develop this knowledge, which you can use all over the world.
What has changed since the cooperation first started in 2003?
What has changed in the cooperation is that in the beginning, actually, we gave money for projects which were done by UNESCO IHA. Now we really formulated output specifications. And we also said when we are developing and we are doing this project, we do it together. So the cooperation during the projects we are realizing has improved, and also the specifications which has been realized, the output specifications are much smarter than they were some years ago.
In what way do you envision impact on the ground being achieved with this partnership?
Let me give you an example of this partnership. We have here a lake in the Netherlands, the IJsselmeer. That's a swallow lake. There's also a lake in China, which is called Lake Tai. And swallow lakes are quite rare around the world. So these two lakes are there, but the climate is different, the climate in China and the climate in the Netherlands. So you can imagine that to compare the data of the both lakes can really help us to develop our knowledge. So students from UNESCO IHA has done a lot of research in Lake Tai, and they can transfer this knowledge to the Netherlands. So this is really an example of very fruitful cooperation.
Okay, thank you very much for this interview.
Thank you too.